180 divided by 6. 1 is less, therefore next. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 6 multiplied by 4, 24 is greater. Multiplied by 3, 18. 18 is not greater, okay. 18 minus 18, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 0. But 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Complete with 0 because here finish it with this number. Okay. Okay. 180 divided by 6 is 30. Okay.